Hey yo, what's up you guys? Welcome to another reaction video. This one's on JJ's new little boy. It's on Harry, because you can tell by the earthquake song. So yeah, let's just get right into it. I want to upload this as quick as possible. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. I guess go check out JJ's channel if you want to.
Yo! Before I forgot about you, little boy. Yo, these niggas ain't ready. Yeah. Little boy trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved, you prick. Boss boy now wanna rap. Boss boy now wanna scrap. Boss boy about to get clapped. At the end of the verse, you're gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when they get it, when they click, 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 clap. You ain't part of this group.
Nah.
You ain't sounding, you gook.
Nah.
Deciding when to be a.
Time out. You ain't part of that group. He is. Like.
Why you're too busy faking all the packs and then making racks and then spreading all of that shit.
Good line, actually. He does fake the packs. I'll give him that.
Now Rosie is scared, and I know that you're listening, beginning to sweat. Oh, little boy not looking innocent, oh, cause he wanna be relevant. Oh, God, had my name on my body, so you know I'm now in my element. I'm in my element. Call me whatever you want, still looking up to me. Summon the name of the group, oh, cause they needed the help from me. Yeah,
no, that's not why. You should know the reason why, and you didn't even make the group, JJ. So, fuck you. Fuck you.
I was to come up, I'm the foundation for you to go under. Keep playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck. The girl is a gold digger. Fuck, at least she knows how to suck.
Oh shit.
Wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me, but I win in subs. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? One, that's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead, mad. When you ask the skit to go give your head, her reply is which one? Ah! Your dad is a weirdo.
Hey.
He looks just like a pedo.
Hey.
More inbred than yeast.
Hey.
Your mom gets fucked by sheep.
Hey.
Your sister fucks a crowbar.
Hey.
Family's really that deep.
Hey.
Sorry, nigga, but I said it.
Hey.
Little boy, now regret it. You want to say that shit to me? Huh? You want to say that shit to me? Learn how to spell renowned, you fucking idiot. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Not today, little boy. Hey, hey.
You know what, guys? It was better than that. It was better than Earthquake. I'll give him that. But it doesn't, like. This is not a good enough reply to what Harry made. Because Harry, shots fired everywhere. All he said about his mom is that she gets fucked by sheep and that her sister fucks crowbars. Fuck does that even mean? JJ, you've been in LA for too long, man. Your rapping ability is gone. Not that it was ever there too much, but whatever. So yeah, you guys, my opinion on all of this is that, JJ leaving the Sidemen is fucking bullshit, and he's basically a dick for everything he's doing, since, you know, like, realistically, if it wasn't for Simon, he wouldn't be in YouTube at all. So, yeah, well, he would be in YouTube, but he wouldn't be as big, because Simon helped out with his channel all the time, and he was just up and coming, if anybody didn't know. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment, drop a bell. Go check out my other reactions. Go check out this video. Go check out Simon's. That is my favorite one by far. Peace.